name's Stephen Marshall. I'm a police investigator. I could really use your help. Please, come meet me so we can talk in person. I'm sending you the address.
Thanks for coming, Detective. There's been a chain of mysterious suicides in a publishing house. The local police haven't found anything unusual, but I have. Morgan Atkins, a famous writer, finished a new book just before he died. It's dedicated to a serial killer who made his victims' deaths look like suicides. It's supposed to hit stores soon. They died exactly like our victims here. I've heard about your ability to see things that most people can't. I think there's definitely something supernatural going on here.
Find the first aid kit. You have to stop the bleeding. Please, call an ambulance. Here, this might help you.
ambulance is on its way.
Thanks. I owe you one. I started noticing strange things after I read the book. Be careful, Detective. Take my folder. I'm sure there's something useful in there.
Was inspired by the story of a killer who ruined many lives. I just know it's the source material I've been looking for. The book is finally finished. I printed a few copies and gave them to friends. I bet Ronald's grip on his brush will loosen once he reads it. Marilyn's glasses will fog up in fear. It's strange. I've been having the same nightmare over and over. I'm standing on the roof of my house, and it's like I have wings. The lightness I feel is... Today, I woke up to the sun shining in my eyes. When I opened them, I realized I was standing on the roof of my house. Just one more step and... I've been seeing the...
Pee-wee. Oh, that's my good girl. Oh, sing for mommy.